Come on, Jason. Time is money. Alright, listen. I'm assigning you to a very important delivery job today. Now, this doesn't mean that I forgot the last time you screwed up a job like this.
Yes, sir! I won't let you down.
I'm really sorry about the delivery being so late. I have no idea what happened to my driver.
Hey, well, if the goods don't magically appear in the next minute, the deal's off.
Come on, Jason. Where are you?
Delivery here for Weird Balls Incorporated, sir.
Jason!